Hey Tube, our Pax 112 here. In this room, I'm going to be doing a review of a CD tweet called In Case Of. It's available for 99 cents on a Big Boss report. What it allows you to do is basically add emergency medical records to your lock screen so that if you're ever in an accident, like car accident or something, then whoever finds you and needs to help you, say a paramedic or something, and they don't know who you are, they can simply identify this by simply picking up your phone, even if it has a passcode lock on it. So once you install this, you get this little icon on the lock screen, which you tap up, and it brings up your medical information, which you set in the settings app. So I'll just show you that now. If you go out to settings and go down to In Case Of, you can enable or disable it. You've got the configuration. You've also got these things here. So this one will send a email to the creators, and this is one that's just information about the creators and you know all that sort of stuff. So if you go to the configuration tab, as you can see, you've got these lots of things. You've got the button appearance, which I'll show you in a minute. You can have it show up on the right hand side of the lock pad. You can say if you're an organ donator or not. So you simply enter your name. So I've just entered information for Tim Cook because you know I'm not going to enter my name. So as you can see, I've got Tim Cook, One Infinity Loop at Apple in Cupertino. Just wrote in his date of birth, which I found on Google when I typed all this in. And then I just put information, random information about the other one. So I've put blood type is A+, just total guess. Just put red as a bit of a joke. Allergy information is just nuts. Medical history, none. Emergency contact Johnny Ive, which is the English guy at Apple who does the designs, and then a fake contact number, which obviously isn't real. So as you can see, if I go out to the lock screen now and I go over to the search pad, as you can see, I've got this In Case Of Emergency app. So if I tap that, it will bring up all these information. It has a nice little animation to come up as well. So as you can see, in case of emergency, read the following information and act accordingly. So as you can see, it says the name, the address, the date of birth, the blood type there in the little cool icon. You got the red information, allergy information, nuts, medical history, and who to contact. Johnny Ive, you also got this contact button here. You just tap that and it'll start calling them very simply, and it works obviously even if you have a passcode on. So that's pretty cool. I think that's definitely something that Apple would benefit from integrating into their own operating system. You can obviously disable it as well like that. And the button style just basically gets rid of that cross on the lock screen. So as you can see, it just says in case of emergency, so it blends in a bit more. So that is in case of emergency. Like I said, it's 99 cents on the Big Boss repo. So definitely recommend trying it out if you think it's interesting. And it's something I recommend everyone who uses a passcode on their device should definitely have this tweak. So yep, that's it. I'll see you in this video. Peace.